world and the European record, and also the championship record is held by the Danish legend Rikke Møller Pedersen. The fantastic time is 2.19.11. This means the world and the European record, and the championships record is also by the Danish. She achieved it in 2014. It's 2.19.84. And Yulia Yefimova, the world and the European champion, the defending world and European champion on lane two. I guess she has one of the biggest chance to get the gold, but let's see. Yeah. 200 meter breaststroke final. The best start was by Abby Wood, lane 5. And after a good underwater work, lane 4, lane 5, and lane 3, the Swiss, Lisa Mamie. These four ladies are the leaders, and now the Swiss Mamie arriving at the wall, probably turns first, or yes, she is turning first, and Renshaw second, Wood third. The first three ladies within 0.4 of a second, and now Molly Renshaw, bronze medalist of this event in Glasgow, just changing the pace and trying to escape from the others, leaving all behind. Lane 3, Mamie is just closing the gap, arriving at the 100 meter. Let's see the turn. Renshaw, Wood, Mamie. Almost 1 second the advantage for the British, and third lap always killing, always the hardest, but it's not a problem for Molly Renshaw, who is stroke by stroke building her advantage, and turning to the last lap, one body length the advantage. Yefimova came up to the second, and Mamie is still third position. Let's see the final lap. There's a very strong sprint from Yulia Yefimova. Usual pink cap, and Mamie as well, just like the Russian. Chikunova also, the last 50 meters. Renshaw is leading the way, Yefimova the second, and the third one probably Mamie. Let's see the last meters. 1, 2, and here we have a champion. Mamie second, and Yefimova. Renshaw, the new European champion, after getting the third, the bronze medal in Glasgow. Now she is stepping up, and look at the emotions. Good to see it always. Lisa Mamie, the best result for her career at all. The biggest success for the Swiss swimmer. And Yefimova, after missing out the podium in a 100 meter breaststroke, now she got a bronze. And with a fantastic last meters and a good touch, Lisa Mamie gets the second medal. And just checking her whole career, this is absolutely the biggest success for the Swiss girl. And without words, just look at the pictures on the screen. So Renshaw, the new champion, Mamie Yefimova, Chikunova, Wood, Fangio, Garcia, Urzainki, and Vai Montero. Congratulations for all the competitors. That was also a wonderful final.